April 1st, 2022. CN and I think Kansas City Southern were leading this train I missed. And City Rail was the DPU, as you can see in this clip. Anyway, I met up that day with Memphis Sub Rail Fan. Link in the description. Go check him out. Give him a like and subscribe on his videos. You know.
Sorry for the bad lighting. Here we go. Or train.
Sorry for the interruption, but I thought I'd just say, I thought I lost this clip. I couldn't find it. And when I was going to edit this video, I found it again. So I did get the video. Awesome. I thought I'd forgotten to press record. But I didn't, so it's all good.
City Rail locomotive at the end. How cool. I'm gonna go around in front of this actually. I was gonna get a shot at the crossing, but that ain't happening now.
And that was it for the northbound ore train. Now, just to wait for the points to switch so that the southbound coal train can get off of the siding on its way to Memphis.
Southbound coal train, milepost 367 on the Fulton subdivision. Interesting. wait, was it recording? I went to wipe my screen off. It didn't improve much, but it is a little better. Coming up.